A love story playing out in suburban New Zealand has captured the world's attention.
He's originally from India, she's from Scotland, and they came here as children before meeting and falling in love at the warehouse. As Carolyn Robinson reports, the internet just can't get enough.
It's a scene of modern domestic bliss. Two proud parents, two beautiful babies, two shiny YouTube plaques.
We've got 1.5 million nearly
1.5
subscribers
million.
On YouTube, which is just insane to think about. I mean, on TikTok we have 1.8 million.
Honestly, you are a professional.
Like you're not, hey?
I'm not, no way.
Abby and Mani Singh didn't mean to get internet famous. They'd posted their wedding video online so family overseas could see it and found themselves viral.
We woke up one day, it was 10,000 views, and then the next day it was 30,000 views. And I remember like looking at Abby and just saying, what is happening?
Viewers couldn't get enough of their intercultural connection.
I'm originally from India. My dad is from a small village called Bhiwani, and my mum is from Ludhiana, a city in Punjab.
I was born in a little small town called Bells Hill in Scotland.
Their love story, though, had a distinctly Kiwi beginning at the warehouse.
You were just the most beautiful girl that I've ever seen.
I thought he was the most handsome person I'd ever seen in my life.
Sparks were flying across the big red shed where both were working, but not everyone approved.
Mum, from Abby's side, she was amazing. She invited me with open arms. I remember telling my parents that, hey, I'm actually dating someone. I would like you to meet them. And straight away, they shut me down. Most likely, you're going to get an arranged marriage.
It was probably one of the hardest times of her life, for sure.
Eventually, they won the whole family over, marrying twice.
We've approved your love marriage, but please do not tell us that you're not going to have a big Punjabi wedding. So,
and when his mum said that, I said, are you crazy? Of course.
Yeah, I really want to.
So excited,
wedding.
Yeah.
Now they share their family-focused lives with the world.
My name is Mani.
Miranam Abby.
Together, guys, we are the Modern Singhs.
And the Modern Singhs have just released a book offering an insight into their marriage of two cultures. It's just hit shelves, including at a rather meaningful store.
Look at that.
Who's that?
Who's that?
Yeah. Is that mommy and daddy?
And what's daddy wearing?
Oh. Baba.
Hey, Baba, dude. You know your mum and dad are met here. Yeah?
Mommy and daddy met
Daddy
here.
Used to be standing right over there.
Yeah.
With the entertainment counter. Yeah, and then mama would walk right past here. Do you remember I used to play those like romantic love songs?
It's only a lifetime. It's not long enough. You're not gonna like it.
My parents also tell me every day, like, they're so grateful that I fought for Abby.
I think we had to go through all of that to get where we are today. So, in a way, I'm grateful for it.
I think we are the Romeo and Juliet of today's generation.
With a happier ending.
Sasiyal ji, assi kehne ki thonu saryan nu saadi love story bohot hi badhiya lagge. Please jaake na saadi kitab
khareedo. It's only a lifetime, that's not long enough. You're not gonna like it without any love, so don't waste it.